Chicago pub. Me and Brad.
He stayed here last night.
Fucking beautiful feed. So it's about 3-4 hours east of Melbourne. So we're just gonna go head up, do Blue Rag, throw the drone up, get some shots, have a look around, might head out through Bright, go to the brewery. Just living the dream. I've been waiting on tonight. We're up here on our own. Mick couldn't make it. He had stuff to do for the weekend, so we thought, bugger it, we'll just come up anyway. So it's pretty cold overnight, seeing the side of the road. Targo High Plains.
Daylight goes rising from the east again. My mind is broken, and my heart has never slept. And truth be told, I'm ready.
This right here is why we're on a four-wheel drive. Been a big day, almost home, about an hour to go, almost to the city. There it is. Well worth it. What do you reckon, Brad?
Yeah, very good. Tired.